had time on hood tests.
You know, I need that money for that house.
You talking about that bitch CeCe? I got one more thing for you, my boy.
What's up?
It's this nigga name. It's this nigga named RJ. He said, just not getting out the hospital.
That's how you
reach somebody, man. You ain't got no business putting down here like that, bro. You don't know how hot it is out here, bro. Yo ass tweet.
Hey, I hear y'all, bro. I do not want to have a normal conversation. And I know I messed up. Hey, but I'm mad.
Get in the car. Hey, bro. Terry on your ass need to get help. It's smoke everywhere. If you really from Chicago, nigga, you gonna have to stand on it. Nick, see, look, the thing about Atlanta Ward, bro. Yeah, he had the block sold up, bro, but, bro, this LS, anybody can get touched.
Reporting live from the block. SK with the stock.
You still be up there at the spot, nigga, I can give you some work. Like, bro, I can really be the plug for it. Like, bro, I'm having this shit to it. Like, you gotta just lock in.
He wanna know how everything was going, where everything going, you know what I mean? I let him know I been in them clubs, I been doing my due diligence, you feel what I'm saying? So, everything just been smooth, but
on the side, got some niggas down the street pulling on the side. When it's time to demon child pop out, and if a nigga wanna play, I knock your spine out like I'm a bad bitch. She got it deep, just like a bruise. I don't know a lot of blues. I'm trying to fill up.
Ready? Let's do it. Like to welcome you to a little show called Hood Tales.
On the block, you ain't care about it. When they kill rock, you ain't care about it. Now I'm on top, tell me how a nigga looking for me. Turn my phone off on everybody. Since they kill cop, I been bees. Flint the ops up with a red lighter. Keep your bitch on her knees, she ain't got potential to wife
it's
up.
It's cracking, bro. Alright. Chillin'.
Yeah, okay,
what you want?
Alright. I had a couple of little, altercations.
Okay, what happened with that?
I had to shoot this little female in the house named CeCe. I had like scraped on her leg, but I shot her in the arm. She in the hospital. Then I had to hit this nigga house with I forgot the nigga name though. I've been breaking shit. But I'm on some shit right now though, you know.
Okay, shut up. Hey man, that was my last cigarette, man. I'm about to go to the store real quick, you up? Go grab some more of that shit.
Alright, bring me some back.
Shut up. Gotcha.
Motherfucker!
Fuck you over here in Atlanta World after what just happened.
Honestly, fuck them niggas. Fuck that big homie. Fuck that little homies. Fuck you, Bala nigga, too. I don't give no fuck. Fuck out of you, nigga. I nigga suck my dick. And I shot him up from my grandma house up. And I got a problem now. I want to catch my nigga fuck niggas up here. I wish one nigga had with us or something. I don't know. The word is flu. Yes, I see that shit. Hey, we on it again. That's it. Yo, homie, what's happening though? Where you from with it?
Fuck, man, where you from? You know where you at, nigga?
Yeah, nigga, fuck London World, nigga. What's happening, nigga? A whole lot of hot fan of shit, nigga. What's happening? What's happening? What's happening, nigga? You know who the fuck I am?
Fuck you, nigga. That's a going
nigga, get away from the beat, nigga. Get away from the beat. Get away from the beat, nigga. Get the fuck out the beat, nigga. Fuck on you, nigga. Yeah, the side shit, nigga. Straight up.
Y'all chasing down?
Fuck out the block, nigga. Nah. Do not chase him down. Do not chase him down. Hey, get in your shit. Get in it. Yeah. We up.
Gun smoke. I'm in the beat with my savages. Chopper for problem, we having a crew.
You fuck nigga ain't slid. That shit surprising. You fuck nigga slide any other time. Man, you fuck nigga don't want to slide when we actually do something sitting in the hood. Nigga, they don't expect it.
You know he just did some more dumb shit, right?
Man, fuck that flu ass nigga. I mean, I know it, dog. But at the same time, though, shit. That nigga punched me in my shit. Fuck, I look like not taking his car. Yeah, no. Shit. All I know is, fuck me. Matter of fact, I'm finna roll this blunt. I ain't even worried about these niggas sliding no more. You dick. Yo, I ain't got some weed. How the fuck you ain't got no weed? Explain it. But every time we in the spot, you wanna sit there and smoke all the weed. But you ain't gonna bring no weed with you. That don't make no sense to me, D-Money.
How you got paper but no weed?
Fuck you, buddy. Fuck you, buddy. Where you see that shit? Oh shit!
Get up on his ass, get up on his ass. Out of pussy nigga, crack up in that man. Let the nigga try and spin. I'm fucking glad, I'ma get up on his ass. Like I am his fucking man. I don't mean to fucking brag. In the trap, I'm getting cash. When I see you, that's your ass. They know I'ma give him gas. Grab my gun and grab him ass. Hop up on him, do the dash. They know I'ma give him gas. They know I'ma give him gas.
Ain't no spin. The car!
Man, fuck that car.
Oh, so now you look scared ass, see how I feel now. Now you look scared ass, see how I feel now. Man, bro, hell nah, bro, I'm hot right here, bro, you sweet. Bro, you don't know the fuck port this year, bro, come on, bro. Man, come on, bro.
What they do, get out quick like a Snoopy. Listening this fitty, no cap, though. I'm the capo, I'm the boss. I'm still living, mama coming like a annihilator. She gon' suck me hard till I'm sober. They send a shot, send me like a bartender. I'ma shoot like a wide limo. Some exotic peas, you can pull up on me personally right now. Or I send them. In the streets,
yo.
Hello.
If you reach for my chain or jump on the stage, guarantee you it's gonna be a stand on.
Yo, what's up, cuzzo?
Hey, who this is, bro?
Oh, this is my nigga Goonie.
Hello, gang.
Fuck it is.
So, what's been going on?
Shit, fool. Why, fool, the folks had called AP at the store, fool, jumped his ass, fool, took the mine car. I'm talking about, they was at the, over there in the parking lot and shit happening, doing donuts and shit like that. Hop out, get the donut that they had.
Yo. Hey, fuck boy. What's move, bro? What's how long?
No, bro, we sit up here and waste all this time doing this shit, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Good you took the tags off. Hold on, wait. You like that ass? Hold on. Oh, shit. Boy, hold up. Boy, you know what it is? Duck your taco.
dunk your taco, boy, dunk your taco.
Hey, yeah.
That's your top five rating. Why, yeah. Hey, boy, go behind the bin. Go behind the bin.
Hey, let me get
go
that wood.
Hurry up. Go behind the bin.
Get that wood.
Need them bamboos, the blue pot.
Hey, y'all boys up out here. Yes, sir. Y'all first day back in the city. How y'all feel, bro? Y'all, we finna get lit tonight.
Back in this shit. Deep. Come here.
Right, bro, we up.
So we put a smack dab in the back of G-Bro. We put smack dab in the back. Shit, gangsta done ain't outside. Ain't nobody outside. And to the truth, we look for Flip. But then again, we ain't heard from Flip in a minute. Thought this nigga told me last time I talked to him he was going to Polito or some shit. I really ain't gonna slap this nigga come like shit. I don't know this nigga, but he riding out gangsta word. And gangsta said I was good. And Flip told that nigga, shit, make sure I'm skirt while you gone. So shit, hey. Yeah, what it is.
Man, that shit fuck my mental up, bro. We just locked that day ass, bro.
That shit VBK, nigga. RP the bleed, VBK, nigga.
RP the blick, man. Fuck my one.
All them niggas.
Flip, I got them niggas. Fuck my one.
Where you been at? You hear about that shooting in the hood? Man, I'm telling you, them two shootings is connected, man. Whatever they are, man, we gonna get them. That's for sure. We gonna send their ass away. Upstate.
LSPD.
First off, I don't know who the fuck you is, what the fuck you talking about, why the fuck you got this ugly ass fat ass revolver in my face.
I'm the police.
Nigga, you got a fat ass chain on your chest. The fuck, how I'm supposed to. Like, why you ask me all these black ass questions then? If you claim you heard what happened to Lil Lana, then you know I'm not no type of nigga to go to the police station if allegedly that's what's going on. You know I'm not finna do none of that. So question is, what you really want? Cause you know who just got killed, and I see that chain on your neck, hey man, I don't know shit about shit, and I would be on some old fake ass goddamn tough shit, but I don't know shit about shit. All I know is a nigga got their ass smoked. I don't know camera. Yeah, nigga, I got flashing lights on my hip. Yeah. Man, I ain't got none of that. Yeah. You'll be back. Back for what?
Back to burn your ass, back to jail.